At the end of the second century, the world was drawing towards a time of war as the Han Dynasty, which had ruled for centuries, lost its influence. Among the great generals, one above all shined with a powerful brilliance. His name was Cao Cao, and he would come to be known as a hero of chaos. After unifying the north of China, Cao Cao decided to proceed south to face Wu, who had extended its influence into the land of Jiangdong. Swept up in that momentum, the hermit Sima Yi became fascinated by Cao Cao's genius and agreed to serve under him.
This is such a terrible bother. Someone's going to seize the mandate of heaven. This chaos must come to an end soon. And yet, Cao Cao, a man capable of bringing Yuan Shao to his knees. Surely he can see that the Imperial Han has no future left at all.
Master Sima, watch what you say. Show respect.
I am not here with you by my own will. Ignoring such small complaints would be courteous. What a terrible bother this has turned out to be.
Let our numbers overwhelm them. Our target is soon quad. Forward!
My lord, the scouts report a strange altar near the enemy camp.
So Wu have resorted to using magic, have they? There must be someone there casting the spell. Find him!
Master Pang Tong, as you ordered, the ships have been chained together. But if something happens...
Do not worry. Our might will bring victory. Before that victory, we need a sure place to stand.
You amuse me greatly.
Some kind of prayer.
The sneaky dragon. I got these troops to stop. We shall halt their plan before it starts.
The mind shall vanquish the sword. Vanquish the sword.
The plan will fail if I flee now. The fate of this battle is now in your hands.
When the gong rings, the ships will move. Use that as a sign to attack the enemy camp. However, the enemy is sure to do the same. You must be wary while afloat.
Are you brave or a fool? Let us find out.
Mine shall vanquish the sword.
Only one other thing for me to do. Oh well, I don't really like fighting like this. I give up. I will pull back for now.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
Lord, a strange boat has been sighted on the Sima side of the river. It reeks of oil.
You think that just having a lot of boats is going to save you? Take this! Stand a chance fighting against Wu, especially on the water.
Thank you.
shall vanquish the sword.
This is not how I hoped things would play out.
Come to fight me? Then bring it on! I am not yet ready to die! I will see you again!
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
I am sorry for the inconvenience. Thank you for your assistance. Ah, your efforts are dazzling! You shall see me shine as well. Yes, even brighter than now.
Time to put this base to use in realizing my strategies.
Well done, Sima Yi. I see that your abilities extend even onto the fields of battle. I'm very impressed by that.
Had it been possible, I would have preferred to do my planning from the rear looking at maps. Instead, I used another approach, since some think with their swords, not their heads.
Even they have their uses. That was not the reason that this victory was bought at such a cost. Our opponents fought well. Too well. You were very close to the battle. Did you not find that to be the case?
Too well? Indeed. Yes, I can only conclude that whoever planned this has exceptional talent.
So tell me, do you still find this chaotic world of ours to be dull?
The one behind Liu Bei, the great Zhuge Liang. What other tricks do you have in store?